At some point in our lives, we've all had or wished we had a special person or mentor, someone to look out for us, someone to teach us the ropes. This is the story of a reserved, imperfect man, a man who began his journey seeking fame and found greatness in helping others. This is the story of quite possibly the greatest man you never heard of.
Talking about Gunnar and Hunt is amazing. He's an amazing guy.
He was an island of calm in a sea of chaos.
Gordon was able to really do it all, which is amazing. I don't know many people who do that.
So there was this incredible relationship between Joe Barbera and Gordon. A real respect, because, you know, Joe Barbera, I don't think would have spent that time with just anybody.
He said, who would be the perfect person? Gordon Hunt.
I connect, every successful thing about my life to Gordon.
He was the kindest man. He saved my life.
He opened a door to an entirely different career for me by exposing me to casting.
And I said to him, I never walked in front of a camera, I never walk on a stage that you're not with me. And that's absolutely true.
Channel that energy into your work as opposed to, oh God, I hope they like me.
He's the kind of guy that opens doors for you.
His work goes beyond that classroom.
Gordon showed me that I still could grow even more, not only as an actor, as an artist, but also as a person.